4466 for part 10 of my campaign Playfield Level Planet 2. That's a level called Waste Disposal by Clyde Hanforth.
That one looks good.
Oh, you see the little picture. Oh, look at all the Sackbots and me. Sackboys with TVs over their heads. No, I can play myself, I'm pretty sure. I think I know how to play the game. Every Sackboy is an all-star. In fact, some of them are decently B team, but that's good enough for the Alliance. That's why we're here in the factory of our rich tips. Rescue as many Sackbots as you can before they get recycled in the doorsteps. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. Ooh. I want to get to recycle the Sackbot too. Good. 150 different multiplier. Oh, okay. Oh, that is cool. That is sweet. Okay, what is this? Oh, come on, I did it again. I just jumped up. Again. Wait a minute, guys. I'm gonna fix one thing. There. That's better. Doesn't it? No, I don't want to be here. Oh, come on. I didn't want to do that. There's only like 2 lives left. Come on. I can do this. Can't believe I'm gonna waste them. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god, can't believe I died. Wow. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna die. Sure, let's go. Look at this human right by. Oh good, I can. First try. Wow. Oh wow. Oh my god. Yes, I just made it. Barely though. I made it. Sackbots and sack girls. Good job. You know where to go. Perfect. Hang on. Oh, I made it so much fun. Good. Thank you. So nice. Look at you over here. Now you can drop and follow me. Good. There you go. Run. Oh, well, okay, I guess we do go that way. Let's go. Oh, you're right, that's cool. that about there?
Yeah.
Go.
I don't want to go down there, gosh.
I mean, no. Stickers that I'm collecting will help me in the levels that I make in the future. Yeah. So, continue. Oh, no, 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 it's gonna be a first try. Damn. You see all these garbage disposal dump things? Yeah, keep going though. Okay, what's next? Uh-huh. Oh, you gotta be serious. Oh my gosh. Don't kid me, Mom. Oh no!
No!
Oh no! Oh good. I survived. Pick me up! Let me down, boy. Don't kill me. I'll do that. Oh my gosh, you're serious. Oh.
Do this again then. Okay, fine,
jeez. Yeah. Go. Bubbles there. Well, it's all bugging hunting and spectrum jealous, so I just wanna have to make okay. Beat that level in 8 minutes. Beat the 2%? Let's get 12 new items. Okay. I'm 102,581 in the leaderboards. I see. Continue. What was the last level? Battle Play. By Clive Padfoot. Looks like there's a boss battle. Well, at the end of every creator, there's always a boss battle. All the time. Oh, run! Jeez. Oh, I died. What? Are you serious? Run, up at nothing. But he got a little bit of a head start now.
He's coming! No!
Go, keep running. Come on.
Oh, come on!
You die after a start. This is just crazy.
Come on.
Jeez. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I just forget to speed those grappling hooks, what I use them for.
Which I have to get in here.
Okay, oh, that's what it's used for too. It's open. That's for people to go jump up. Whatever, okay, good. Oh, he's on the slack box.
No, he'll never hit me.
No.
No.
Too young to die. That's it, we're doing it.
Yes!
We did it. Dude, that was close. Quite the worst garden turkey ever. This time you can turn to Grand Soul, he's dead by the name of the top, but no matter how
yeah. H3 store in the house.
Yes.
Yes. No magnificent knows no bounds. So thanks for watching part 9, guys. Part 10. I'll see you next time for part 11.